Hello guys, welcome back to the channel, and today I'm going to be showing you guys a flashback company SBC and how to do it. As you can see, the stats, the base stats anyway, not the best pace, 70 pace, considering, you know, the strikers that we have on this game. So it's not the best pace, but look at the defending, 94 defending, 93 physicality, dribbling and passing is not too bad as well. So we need two parts to this SBC. The first one is the citizens part basically, and the requirement is one city player, one team of the week player, overall rating is 86, chemistry 17, and the opponent was 11. And the way to do this is we've gone with Edison in net, we've gone with the company at the back, we've gone with an 87 rated for Congan, with Aguero there, from late, pretty decent. Then we'll go with Otamendi, could also go with Matic as well. Actually, I've already used Matic down there. We've got Ozil here in camp, Fernandinho, another City player. And then our team of the week player is going to be Delafield, who is part of last week's team of the week. Bobby Firmino up front, Sterling on the right, and then we'll go with Matic at left back position. If we try to change any of this about, yep, nope. Okay, 85, nope. Possibly could put the Fabinho there, yep, that would work instead of Alvaro. Does Miranda work there? Yep, Miranda would work there as well. So yeah, that's also an alternative. And yeah, that's that bit done. Then the second part of this is the DeVeld SBC. Requirements is one Belgian player, one team of the week player. 85 rating is this one. Chemistry is also 70 and 11 players in the squad. And the way I'm going with this is actually a bit of a German squad and a couple of Premier League players. So we're going with Kepa in net. Our Belgian player is going to be Vertonghen, 87 rated. Let's see how much he's going for on the market right now. His price is definitely going to have gone up for this 26k. Then partnering him is going to be Scher, 84 rated. If not, then you guys, because he is a team of the week player, but he's red for me. You guys can go for, let's have a look, do we have anybody in the Premier League? 84 rated. Oh yeah, 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 Danny Sanchez. There you go. We have Danny Sanchez. I think he's the only one 84 rated normal card, so you can use Danny Sanchez instead of Scher there. Then we've got Fabinho, another prime player, yeah, at CDM, and we have Miranda at left back because he's Brazilian, he's late to Fabinho, getting a bit of chemistry. And that's our Premier League side done. Now we go on to Bundesliga. So we go with Süle at right back. In CDM we go with Bernabe, who's an 85 rated, and obviously he is a team of the week. So let's see, alternatively, who you guys can go for from the Bundesliga. Come on. Bundesliga. New whip, brand new, so hit me with the Jackie Chan. Alright, it doesn't look like I'm gonna be chance. Oh yeah, oh yeah, me I no take no chance. Oh yeah, oh yeah, me I no do romance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Look like there isn't anybody whipped, so I'm sure that's a special card as well. We'll check that in a minute. Ribery, he, I don't think he'll fit in the team. Chalito, possibly put him in there. And that Renato Sanchez card, but I don't think we're going to put that into an SBC. This is a special card. No, it's not. Alright. It is slightly expensive, but you can stick him in there. But the chemistry does go down by a lot, surprisingly, don't know why, but yeah, and then, or you can go with that there, and then you can change his card up to a Pam and probably fit the role. But yeah, we have gone with the Mercury. Then you got this guy, our team of youth, Aaron Gray's team. So this week's team of youth, if I'm sure, that's pretty nice. And then up front, we've gone with Timo Werner, and on left side of town, we've gone with Shinji Kagawa. And yeah, that's how to do this one. I am actually not sure whether to do this SBC, you know, just because of the pace on the company and the fact that he might probably get ripped to shreds. And if you look at the patch value, a jumbo premium gold player pack and a prime gold player pack, they're both not that good for a player that's going to be costing about 250k. But yeah, I'm going to leave you guys to let me know in the description whether I should do this or not. And if you guys did enjoy the video and it helped you, then please leave a like and subscribe for more SBC videos. Thanks, and see you guys soon.